The VAR Show. The one place for your weekly football update.
Hola, very warm welcome to the VAR Show, the show which talks about all the various major football leagues. Until today, we are going to continue the theme of interviews, and we have the 2019-2020 Indian Super League Golden Boot winner and star striker of Chennaiyin FC, Mr. Nerijus Valskis, with us today. So without wasting much time, I would like to first thank Nerijus for coming on the show. Thank you so much and welcome to the show. And I would like to begin by asking, how are you and what are you doing during this pandemic period?
I'm feeling good, and I spend time a lot with my family, you know, with the kids, with wife, and when it was a close quarantine, you know, we was everybody in the home, you know, at home, and now my kids start to go kindergarten, my wife start to work, you know, and I have now two more for myself to training to be fit, you know.
So, you know, you have played in a lot of countries like Romania, Israel, Lithuania, Poland, Thailand, to name a few. How is the footballing culture different, you know, in those countries compared to India?
Like in Israel, Thailand, India, it was very hot, both three countries, you know. But in example, Israel, it was very high intensity game, you know, they very physical, good. Like Thailand, very technical players, you know, but maybe don't have like a high intensity, you know, like in the hot countries, it's very difficult to play like in Europe, you know, to high intensity. It's from the weather, you know, it's not possible to keep all game, you know, in like 90 minutes high intensity. That's why, you know, but normally it's good league, you know, where I play all countries. It's very nice, you know, like Thailand, India, Israel, and a lot of countries. It's like similar, you know, like everywhere it's very hot, you know, to play football.
So, you know, how is it playing in India? Like, how competitive is the ISL in comparison to maybe the Thai league or the Romanian league that you played in?
Thai league, I can't say, like, my opinion, I think so. It's same league, you know. Same level, but only what I see in Thailand, it's in India, it's very good, like highlights in on TV show, you know, to watch game, you know, it's very high level, you know. And in Thailand, football it was very good, but like show on TV, it was not perfect like in India.
Okay, like you have won Golden Boots before, but how was it winning it in India, you know, in your first season, how was it winning the Golden Boot?
It was very, very, very nice, you know, and very happy for this award. And, you know, without teammates, I cannot win, but I did a good, great job, like with the team, you know, and like we didn't win final. It was like a little small gift for me, you know, for this good season, and I'm happy, you know, always happy when you win something, you know, from your team, you know, like especially I do myself, you know.
You know, you were so close to reaching the final, you know, like you all conceded, I think, in the 88th minute against Goa in the second leg, and you all were out. How did it feel going out that way?
Sorry, again?
No, you all were very close to reaching the final in the ISL last year.
Yes.
But it was very heartbreaking for you all to lose in the second leg by, I think, 4-2 margin. How did it feel like? You all had a huge lead when you all went for the second leg.
You know, it's not was like what I feel big pressure, you know. You know, we all players, we like to play on the pressure, you know, when we losing 2-0. I believe what we can score one goal, and after this one goal, we break game and we score another goal. We was 2-2, I think so. And in the end, they score a couple goals. But, you know, in the end, these two goals for them, it's nothing, you know. And we beat them.
So how is it playing under Owen Coyle?
It was good coach, good motivator. And, you know, when he come, he changed a little bit training. And we start to training maybe a little bit more intensity. And what we have players, this was very good. Only need to believe that time, you know. We win like one game and take draw. We have already small confidence. And after when he come, he check us, you know, he gets some times, you know, to work with us, and we start to continue, you know.
So, okay, on a lighter note, how was staying in India?
It was good, you know, like maybe a little bit different, like in Europe, you know. I a lot of time spend on hotel, you know, like in Europe, you know, you're living at apartments or house, you know, a little bit different, you know. But like in India, in my team in Chennai, we all team stay at hotel, you know. It was a little different, but it was nice, you know, nice country, a nice experience, you know. I like to get some new experience, and what I accept, I happy, you know.
So you have played against many defenders at very high quality level. So, but if you had to choose one defender, which is the most difficult to play against, who would that be?
In India or where?
Both. You can give in India and also in the world.
In the world, I think so. It was against England, Jones from Manchester City. I play a national team against Lithuania, against England. And one game was against Slovakia. Against Škrtel, also very, very, very difficult to play against him. You know, he always brief behind you. You know, he touch you, he kick you, he always tackle you. You know, you always feel pressure. You know, when he behind you.
And in India?
In India, I can tell Bangalore. I think so. Juanan and Serrano, they both very good players. Serrano, he's older, but very smart, very quality players. Juanan, he younger, but he's very good. I can say they the best defenders in this season was like in our team also Eli, Goyan, also good players. But for me, it was difficult to play against the Bengaluru team.
So, you know, like... if you had to choose one team, which team is your favorite club in the world?
In the world, Manchester United.
Okay. Why do you like them?
When I was a young kid, you know, I started to watch football. And I look first final, you know, in 98, 99 years against Bayern Munich. And they losing 1-0. And in the end, they scored 2 goals. And after this, I say, this is my team, you know. And I start to love from that time, you know.
Has Manchester United contacted you to come over to play for them?
When I was young, yeah, I it was like a dream. But after I understand what it's don't come true, and I start to take another dreams, you know, to take some. New experience, like take Thailand, India, to go somewhere to look world, you know, to understand people, to know how they're living. This is nice.
So, you know, do you have any player or players from whom you take inspiration?
Sorry, again?
Do you look up to some players, like, for inspiration?
Yes, of course. When I was young, I started to look like Ronaldo. From Brazil striker, it was a phenomenal striker, you know. After start to grow up, Cristiano Ronaldo, I start to look how he playing, like Messi. No, I have a lot to who watch, you know, who play well for the world looking, you know.
So, you know, like, since you are so well traveled, do you have any advice for young strikers or players who are coming up?
You know, when you're young, it's a lot of coaches don't trust you to give a chance to play, you know. Of course, you must show in the game, in the training, every day what you work hard. and need to be patient, need to wait your chance. And when you get this chance, you must to take. But if you don't take after another chance, you must again work hard and every training to show for the coach what he give another chance. This is sometimes it's football, it's not so easy, you know, and cannot be all football players like top players. And sometimes you must understand you chose a good sports or no, you know, but always you need to believe, you know, and need to work hard, and it's come your time, you know. And after training also need to work like individual, you know, for shootings, for finishing, you know, for strikers, this is important.
So on that note, Nerijus, I'll ask you one final question, okay? This is a quite controversial question. Whom do you prefer, Lionel Messi or Cristiano Ronaldo?
I like both, but I choose Ronaldo.
Why?
He's my idol, you know. He's, my opinion, he's the best, you know. Maybe he's not like a gift from the God like Messi, you know, but he's worked hard and he gets where he is now.
So on that note, Nerijus, thank you so much for talking to me, and I wish you all the best for your future campaigns, and I wish you go on to play for Manchester United someday. You never know. Oh, with Ighalo going to China back now, hope you can go to United and hope we can talk again soon. Thank you for coming.
Okay, thank you. Bye.